Feeding time's delayed because we're missing a yow. I don't know where she is. I'll walk out towards the great oak tree and then hopefully I'll hear where she is. There she is. I can only hear her, I can't see her. It's a very misty day. Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah. Ebony, with your two lambs. Look, getting your head stuck in the fence is really not a clever idea. You're getting skinny because you're getting stuck, so you're not eating enough grass. Really, honestly. Now, you can have some of your shit back that you just gave me because I pulled you out. Are you coming? Come on. Come on. She's so hungry. Such a stupid sheep. Here, I'm gonna herd you the other way. Go on. Go on. Go on. Yeah. Everybody else is lined up for breakfast. Go on. Go on. There we go. Oi, Brindle! She really has lost condition. Not good. You're bold. You can see the daffodils on the misty morning. Pinpricks of light in a misty field. One. Okay. Everybody's here. Now I can let you go in for breakfast. Ebony, I even get ebony ivy, pull ivy off of trees outside the fields and throw them in for her. So she's just got a screw loose about getting her head stuck in fences. That's all I can say about Ebony and her perchance for getting her head stuck in fences. Okay, I'm going in for my own breakfast. All the animals are fed. Except for the dogs.
Yeah, it's dog breakfast. And then my breakfast.
Come on, pups. We're just gonna leave them eat away. You like your stick, do you?
Yes, breakfast for pups.
You a good, loyal pup, aren't you, Pepper? There's Bear, and there's Big Fella, all waiting in succession for us to come back and go to breakfast.
Yeah.
Come on, pups. Come on. See you later, ladies. Yes, baby.